skilled and experienced, Mrs. Lalita Pradeep joined the Department of Education, Uttar Pradesh. After that, she has worked as Basic Education Officer, District Inspector of Schools, Deputy Director of Education, and moreover, she has also served as Director, State Institute of Educational Technology, Uttar Pradesh, Additional Charge of IASE, Prayagraj, Director, State Mahila Samakhi, Uttar Pradesh, and Senior Professional, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, UP. Mrs. Pradeep has a keen interest in writing. Her poems have been published in popular magazines like Kadambini, Garbhnal, Abhivyakti, and many more. She also writes blogs on movie reviews specially made for film lovers. Mrs. Lalita Pradeep has appeared on All India Radio for shows on topics like leadership, motivation, and time management. She is a regular guest for interviews and other entertainment programs like Red Arrest, run by 93.5 Red FM. She has organized theatre and script writing workshops for school children during her tenure in State Institute of Education Technology, UP. Mrs. Lalita Pradeep has received many accolades, including Woman of Substance by Lucknow Management Association and by Government of Uttar Pradesh for her work in the field of disability. She is Vice President in UP Hockey, State Level, State Sports Association. Mrs. Lalita Pradeep runs Shanti Foundation Trust, which works for empowering women through education and sports. She is currently posted as Additional Director in Basic Education Sector and looking after State Institute of Education Technology as a Director. Mrs. Lalita Pradeep, we cordially welcome you.